Here at QMU, we have everything you'll need in just one campus. Let's have a quick look and see what's on offer. This will be your best friend in uni. It can be used in the sports hall and in the LRC, but you can also use it as a cash card. Top-up points are found all over campus, or alternatively, you can just top up online. Coffee fan? Don't worry, we have a Starbucks. A loyalty card is available, so every 10th coffee is free. Now, just in case you get it confused, our on-campus shop is called Shop. It has all the essentials and the occasional treats you need to fuel all your hard work. 1875, it's a great place to have food on campus. It's located in the Learning Center, and you can grab whatever you feel like. If you want, you can grab a salad, as they have loads. You can get hot food. You can also get like great deli food. So nice. And also within the LRC, we have the library. The Learning Center has IT facilities and loads of learning spaces. It's also open 24/7 in case you need to burn the midnight oil. If you have any problems, big or small, then come to the student services. They are here to help you. Looking for a part-time job while at uni, work experience, or graduate job after university? The Employability Center has professional staff that will be able to offer you support and advice. On campus, we have a newly refurbished gym, weights room, sports hall, and AstroTurf pitch. After going to the gym, make sure you wash your sports kit. The laundry room is located within the accommodation services, and it's open till 11:30 each night. Then, if you live on campus, this is the place you have to go if you have any questions about accommodation. Magus is the hub of campus life. Whether it's a midday panini or a drink after class, Magus has it sorted. My top tip is to download the app so you can control the music of your choice. Regular events include the Magus Comedy Night, Thank God It's Friday, and our legendary Magus Pop Quiz. If you have any other questions, go to browser.co.uk/QMU and you'll find out more. And if you're buying, mine's the cider.